Have you used the landing pages report in Google Analytics 4 and you're wondering what the row with not set means? In this video, I'm going to show you why not set is appearing and how to remove it from your report. Let's head to Google's demo property to find the landing pages report in GA4. I've already logged in, so let's select Engagement and then Landing Page. If you don't see this report in your property, then take a moment to watch my landing page report tutorial. It covers how to add the report to your GA4 property. Okay, looking at Google's demo property, we can see the first row in the landing page report is not set. This means there are over 45,000 sessions where Google Analytics can't identify the page path of the landing page. To understand what's happening here, we're going to create an exploration report. So let's navigate to Explore. And now let's create a new blank report. Let's name the report Landing Page Not Set. And let's click the plus sign next to Dimensions. Let's search for Landing Page. And select the Landing Page and Query String Dimension. Now let's search for event name and enable this dimension too. And let's click import. Now let's click the plus sign next to metrics. And let's search for sessions. Select the metric and click import. Now let's add the dimensions and metric to the report. We can now begin to see the events that have been triggered on the landing pages that aren't page view events. But let's add a filter to the report to narrow this down further. Let's select the landing page dimension. Select exactly matches. And enter open parenthesis not set close parenthesis as the value. Now let's click apply. We can now see the names of the events that are triggered on the landing pages that result in not set being included in the report. There are a range of events being triggered on the landing page. Take a moment to create this exploration report in your property and then let me know what you see. What are the top landing page events for your website? I'd love to know. Let me know in the comments below. Okay, the next thing we need to do is filter the pre-configured landing pages report to remove not set. To do this, let's navigate back to Reports. Now let's select Engagement and then Landing Page. To edit the report, you will need editor or administrator level access to the property. Since I don't have this level of access for Google's demo property, I can't modify the report. So let's open another property. This is my demo property and we're looking at the same landing pages report. This time, because I have administrator permission, there is a pencil icon on the top right corner of the report. Let's click this. Now let's click Add Filter on the right. Let's click Select Dimension. And let's search for and select Landing Page and Query String. For the match type, let's select Does Not Contain. And let's enter open parenthesis not set close parenthesis as the value. Now let's click apply. The report updates and it no longer includes the not set row. Now let's click save. And select save changes to current report. And click save again. Now we can navigate back. And we can see the report automatically includes the filter we created. We're now only including page view events in the landing pages report. Apart from modifying reports, there's even more to learn about GA4. So please take a moment to make sure you've subscribed to this channel to learn everything else you can do with GA4. Understanding your audience and how they use your website will take your business to the next level. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.